And how might I help the garrison today?
Haven't seen any of those beastly...
Ambrosia won't help me here.
I will.
Let's go. The one of you, eh? This one's awake. Let's see what's inside. Thank you. tired of these things. Come on. Yeah! That's better. Enough of you, are there? Straight home now.
You're the outlaw! The one who drove His Highness to madness! On your knees!
He hasn't heard. He doesn't look like he's willing to listen. Nice try.
Only your death will serve.
Damn it. Dion would have been glad to have you back at his side.
Trouble with your gear, or... What's Sangfornian, dear? Not bad, if I do say so myself. the best work, but it'll do. You can thank me later. Anything else?
Doris is waiting for me near Balmung Dark. The longer she's out in the open, the more likely she is to be found by Akashic. I need to hurry.
Brother.
There were no guards, I take.
None manning the gates, no. It's a different story inside, though. If Chadwick was.
Don't give up hope just yet. Let me check the ground floor.
Then I'll search the upper level.
Just how bad are the floods inside the walls? Bad enough to turn a bearer? I hope not. We're risking a lot just being here. Gotta keep my eyes open for signs of life. So this place, and I doubt they'll have taken the creek. Minimal loss of Waluda lives, even the Imperials. They were feeding bearers to it. This is even worse than I'd feared. Nothing but Akashic down here. Hopefully things are looking better upstairs. I should go and see how Doris is getting on. No luck downstairs. But I did...
I know. I've been reading bearers die every day in service of their masters, pitting bearers against a wild beast armed with nothing. And not just those who could fight, but... and those who would...
I'm afraid...
Then we're too late.
Don't say that.
A key.
Perhaps it will fit one of the doors downstairs. Finish up here.
All right.
Survivor. And she sounds close. There's no need to be. Are you alone?
Some of the guards.
Thank the Founder.
It was worth our coming.
Ready when you poor thing. What?
He fought the monster. He must have sent you. Where is he?
Chadwick.
Was that?
We have to get out.
Doris.
All right. You.
We have to run.
It's out there waiting for me. I can't let it live. Not if it's got a taste for bearers. Finally.
Cid, are you hurt?
I'm fine, I think.
Oh, no.
What is it?
diary. I gave it to Chadwick before we went our separate ways. He was here. Do you think that creature?
I'm sure he fought bravely to the last. The girl is safe thanks to him.
Chadwick, you fool.
Come on. We have to get her back to the hideaway. We don't want his sacrifice to have been in vain.
No, of course not. I'll see that she's looked after from now on. It's the least I can do.
From what I hear, you've barely left the girl's side in days.
She is. I thank the flames we found her.
I know. I'm sorry we weren't...
There's no need to apologize. How he fought to the bitter. That's the man I remember.
I wish I could have met. I'd like to hear more
of course. You already met my former master. We were supposed to be sold to the highest bidder when the time came. But no bid... For years, we were her daggers in the shadows. But we could never quite shake our... So we escaped. But staying after so many years of training, the pull to serve was always strong.
But even in captivity, the battles he... And he died, not as someone's tool.
Haida Marie is proof of that. And the Curse Breakers will show our fight and...
Thank you, Doris.
Help you today, Clive. You earned this. Best of luck out there, Sid.
Yeah!
match for you, eh, Torgal? Village looks abandoned. Now, which house would a bookworm live in? It says it's true. I need to get this back to the hideaway.
Leaving so soon, stranger? We've been watching you from a distance.
Subtle, I know.
Then hand me the book. Leave
your care.
That, but by a...
Then I'll have... I won't...
Then we've... Very well.
Impressive,
but we have other.
Why do you want it?
It lays out and it tells the shame. Would you say that this?
I don't know.
You don't. Your soul.
So let me.
There is. Let us.
It is a. If enough. So you're trying to control.
We are trying to. From knowledge, that is all.
You may keep the book.
The world is small. Until then.
Wait. Damn it. Let's get this back to Vivian. that'll do, girl. This must be the orphanage. Hopefully the registry is still here. Off. Conditioning. This is nothing short of torture. Herman wasn't exact. This reads like a suicide note. Did the director go through with his plan? There's only one way to find out. Forked white tree. This must be the place. Could he really be buried here? There's something hidden among the roots. Let's see. This must be the registry. So many names, this place. But where is the Ark? It was only a matter of time, I suppose. This place is cursed. I'm done here. Let's get the registry back to Herman. Vivian, I found it.
You found it. Even though I asked this of you, I was not entirely sure it would be possible.
I met with one of these, and I convinced him. He told me something, that the truth is just a matter of collecting, and that if enough people believe a lie...
It does, but it also means that the truth is provided that those who wish to change has the sad history.
You said that the book inspired you to-
It did. She was a heretic, you see. A gallows stood ready for her in every- And by shunning society, or perhaps being shunned, I too have- She taught me that my- And that-
Do you still feel that way?
Honestly? Perhaps the result- But the more I- So if you'll permit me, remember, Clive, give the men and women of...
I'll try, Vivian. I'll try.
Did you buy any...
I did.
If I'm the bearer... The direct...
The registry... There was no...
Hyper... Or then... My freaking children... No,
they'd be happy.
But why did I...
It's not your... See that then...
I'm going... All... And in the...
Neither will I.
These are...
Lives on. Come on. Rest in peace.
This be Mickleburg.